Holiday Inn in Mentor, Ohio.
Come up here, turn left on red. No.
People speeding.
Good, they'll get the ticket, which I like here.
Not us.
Yep. Somebody else deal with the ticket. Spend my money on something I can take home other than paperwork. Raise the insurance rates.
This guy too, he's in a hurry.
Cleveland rocks.
We're going 60. That black car up there must have been going like 90.
85, 90, yeah. My sister's into hot cars. Not enough to know a lot about them, just enough to think they're cool. We're on Route 60 heading for Fredonia, taking her back to college. And in the mirror, I see one popping up on me, going to pass me on the almost a mile straight stretch there.
Yeah.
Guy says, here comes, there goes him. It was that quick. I mean, they're doing 130, 140. That's all there was time. I see it there. Here comes up. There goes it. It's like, what was that? I don't know. I think it was an airplane. They were really flying low.
Flying high again.
Uh-huh. Make sure Bungie is in his room before you go outside. I think we're going to be facing right into him.
Get that.
Then it's confusing as hell.
Yeah.
All we're doing is dropping over to Euclid here and down. Yeah, once we get out the other side here, see, it says Lincoln right up on it. Might get some video of it with the train, whoops, we're not trapped anymore.
Lincoln Welder Factory, right over here.
Euclid, Ohio.
In Euclid, Ohio.
The big city.
There we go, Lincoln Welder Factory. Right there.
Hundreds of people go to work there every day.
HGR Industrial Surplus.
Some digestive enzymes is all.
Here we are.
Yeah, it doesn't matter at all.
After 200 feet, you have reached your destination.
Well, they got one in the parking lot today. After 200 feet, I reached my destination.
Place is huge.
lots of stuff.
Morning. So you understand, this is a size of my lathe. What Andy's talking about is this big, okay?
Huh.
The size of a tailstock on this lathe.
This was made in Faulkner, New York, a few miles from where I live. All the bubble wrap you can use. There's John. What?
Mary chair.
Here's a toolbox made in Sherman, New York, just a few miles from where I live. Small town of Sherman.